Hello and welcome back to Creative Cat. Subscribe to Creative Cat, press bell icon and select all notification options so you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. Today we will see how to give this beautiful marble finish to your glassware using decoupage technique. You don't need any paint, coffee powder or to burn the edges of paper for this. I will show you how easy it is. I'm using glass bottle, you can also use plastic bottle. We all have this kind of old magazines at our home. All you need is this kind of magazine with glossy papers like this. Choose papers with bright colors. Tear up the paper and make such small pieces. The final look depends on which color paper you are using. So you will get such kind of pieces. For my bottle, I'm choosing black and red color combination. Add some water in your glue and stick the paper pieces forming colorful pattern. Stick it all over the bottle. Let it dry. This is how it looks after drying. Now I'm using this nail paint remover. Make sure it has 100% acetone. You can also use paint thinner or acrylic medium. Take some remover on a piece of fabric and apply it on the bottle. Keep rubbing the bottle. You need to wash off all the paint from those paper pieces. Nail paint remover with less amount of acetone did not work for me. I also tried rubbing alcohol, but that also didn't work. Maybe my rubbing alcohol had less amount of alcohol in it. And you can see how this bottle is changing its color. Those beautiful shades of gray and pink with dark edges. I can't believe it was dark red and black earlier. Do this with entire bottle. Here you can see the final look. Do not do this with your nail paint on. You can see my nails here. Here I used colorful papers for this face and it came up with these beautiful pastel shades. I used varnish to seal it. You can do different color combinations as per your taste. Do black and white, use only blue and give denim effect. So here was the video. Don't forget to hit like and share with your friends.